Away down this near side. Ball in, dangerous, having to do some defending. Danger not cleared, and there's a shot, and there it is! The opening goal in the opening seconds. 40 seconds gone. On the far side, delivered. The heads go up. Half cleared. Towards the back post, driven in, and that is number two. And the Jackrabbits have got that little bit of space now. Seems to have given North Dakota State a completely different dynamic, I think. South Dakota State go through. They've won this one by 2-1. Anywhere will do at the moment for DU, but they're not getting the ball at the moment. Vargas is having a curve, and it's there! Oh my word! 31 seconds to go, and would you believe it? South Dakota State are right back in this game. This is not finished. The decision, and again she's moved early, making it very easy for the South Dakota State players. South Dakota State, the early advantage, and Tina Vargas has. She steps up and she chooses the opposite corner. And Vargas once again showed her hand early. Whistle. Hatcher steps up and she chooses right. Harder steps up, right footed, and it's saved by Nikolinski. She chose the right way. Ball steps up and she's put the ball in the back of the net, and the celebrations can begin. South Dakota State are the champions.